Alright, welcome back to Breath of the Wild. This is episode 15. And I am gonna go for... I should probably go ahead and put on these, some of these things here. I'm gonna go for... The Last Divine Beast. Wait. Okay, so there were things here, too. That are no longer there, because I bought them already. Does anything come back in the stores? Okay. Oh. I went way too far. Daruk or Derek? And memory time.
Champions know they better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with Daruk.
Daruk. Okay.
Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? All right. So what was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then... Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Oh, okay, thanks. Make sure I have the right thing. Oh. Okay. Seriously? Get up there. Shrine nearby here too. Is it behind the waterfall? Not really a waterfall, a lava fall. No. That way. There it is. Actually, they would probably go down a lot faster. Whoa, hey, frame rate. Give me this. So, if their guts and stuff burn up, how come they don't burn up as just normal creatures?
Huh? Oh.
But why risk it?
Oh. Oh.
You mean up here? I had to raise my elevation to get to you.
Oh.
So do I aim for the bridge? Really, that would have protected you from creature from crossing it? I mean, I guess it's a pretty big bridge. Okay, I get it.
Hmm.
whistle.
Huh?
I want to choose mind powers, though. Yeah, stay there. Oh, really? I'm right here. I hate snake missions.
Wait up!
Whoa. Come back over here and then stay. Well, that's gonna take forever. Was I supposed to push those in the way? Thank you. Seriously? What am I supposed to do? Oh, really? I gotta start from back here. Really? Okay. Awesome. Didn't know I could do that. I don't know where I was supposed to be aiming.
Take that.
Oh wait, what? I'm supposed to be aiming at his legs or something? I thought I was just shooting him across the gap. Oh, what? No, no, no. Wait, you weren't moving? Oh, really? No, no! You weren't underneath it.
It's coming!
Wait, where'd he go? Oh, that's where you are. Okay.
Coming. Wait up. Wait up.
Can you not climb? Hee hee. Well, well. Well, you gotta come over here and then hide. Stop moving. Ow. I hurt myself. And I phased through a solid piece of metal. Oh no! We're out. Well, that's gone. And there's a box. Oh, hey, it spawned back. No, 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 no. Come here. Now go up the stairs. No, not around it. Can you at least come up here? You know what? Never mind. Wait up. There's one way to deal with it. Stand there. Now, can you get on this platform? Okay, if I'm going this way, what's the point? What was the point of that? Taking a box with me. If I have to, I'll destroy them all with a box. Okay. Nope. Don't mean to do that. This. Oh, missed it. Okay, what's the point of this? Oh. Yeah, you know that I'm... Whoa. Oh, my box. Oh well. Oh, there's some boxes. They know that I should be doing this. I didn't mean to hurt myself that much. You can kill anything with a metal box. Good, I was hoping it was, three times and not four times.
I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Rudania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place. You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on!
Oh. I don't really need that anymore. Okay, I have that. Wall. Oh, hey. Okay, well, this is it.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the
Rudania.
You got this, little guy.
Oh, thanks for turning on the lights now. Well, that definitely looks like one right there. Let's see what's in these. It has to be a blue flame. Wait, what? Oh. Can that come back up?
Terminals remaining. That's the way.
And you're not going to be ready until it's done. So... I knew I should have went this way. Hey, how are you? Where'd you guys come from? Somehow I gotta get a blue flame over there. I'm like, oh, I can't jump. Probably tilt it.
Two terminals remaining. Just a little more.
Oh yeah, I never did this one. Oh, they go inward. Stay open.
Just one terminal remaining. Just one more.
This way. Alright, I need to stay in the middle because I don't know which way it's gonna... Oh. The head's not gonna move. Or rather, the tail. Where is it? Well, I'm in a very precarious position. Yeah, this is not gonna work out for me. Wait, what is this? Oh, something I can move. Don't know where it is. Is it on top? Alright, I'm gonna try inside one more time. Oh yeah, completely forgot about this room. Something out here I can use. Oh, barely touched it. Something's gotta block it. I use an ice arrow. Wait. Okay, there are symbols. I do not see symbols. Okay, what's on that side? Oh, man. Definitely need to eat some food. I'm gonna lose a heart anyway. So is there a point to this side? This is like the underbelly, so as soon as I flip it back over, I have to... Go ahead and rotate it. So where will it put me? There we go. All right, so I know where it is, so I don't know what to do yet. Oh, what is this? That would have helped. But these symbols mean nothing.
Stay focused, little guy.
Oh, and it turned off the fire. Fire blight cannon. Ah, got it. That was a guest. Not a guest. A guess.
Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crag is Danny's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him!
Let's go with something like this.
Watch out for that!
Well,
lay it on, little guy.
You're not low enough. I can't even hit you. You're too high. Get down here. I can't because he's too... Come here. You gotta get down on my level. Oh yeah, I can only hit you once. That totally makes sense.
Now's your chance.
Love to. Yeah, perfect. I don't understand what my chance is. Can't hit him. I guess I'll just shoot bow and arrow. Now I'm at the halfway mark. Okay, this is gonna pose a challenge. Can you really hit me through that? No, you can't. Oh, you know what? Where you at? You can have that. Now you're on my level. Stop hiding. There we go.
I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Rudania is now back under
Rudania.
Our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess.
Bird, got a camel, got an elephant, and a lizard.
fire set here. Now we just gotta wait for the perfect shot. Once Link is in the castle, Rudania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every...
Is that a sun?
Hey, look at that! Still going strong indeed! Ha!
Dun, dun. Okay. Hold it. ZL.
Link.
You know, I don't hit Link. That button that often.
Link. Thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
Oh, well, okay. But then I can just leave if I wanted to. Yep, I already know it. Go see this thing. Order Breaker. Thank you. Assuming though, if this breaks, I can get another one just like the others. Guy's in your way. Alright, what do I want to do for the rest of the episode? Error, what is that? You guys see that thing in the bottom left? 3:55 p.m. and then error. What is going on? Is it because it's too hot? Is that the temperature? Let's go somewhere here. Let's do another shrine. I never noticed that, if that's what the error is. Yeah, that's what it is. Another test of strength. Modest. Okay, put on some real armor. I didn't put it on everything. There we go. You hit the wrong one. Bit. Yes. Oh, man. Oh, wait. I have this I don't want to keep. Anyway. Okay. Let me think about this. Something I want to try. I need to get a really good bow. I like accurate bows, and I'm trying to find this one. Okay. Don't know exactly what I'm looking for. Okay, so I did turn to the right. I'm looking for a rock mesa with a smaller rock mesa on top of it. So I have a magnetic rock. Hello. All right, let's reset this. Travel there. There's a really nice spot that I know where I can get an, I think it's called, I'll have to look at it though. Oh, I don't have any more. I guess I broke them. Anyway, it's a 60 hit point thing. So a little to the right. Could be it, like on the other side or something. But it spawned me the camera facing this way. Something that looks kind of metallic. What? No, why did you slide? Time to put on my high climbing gear. It'd be cool if I could jump faster. Kind of both? Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's magnetic. Golden bow. Okay, there we are. K. catching up on having more bows. Oh, those are the sniper bows, though. Yeah. Alright. So that makes dragon farming pretty easy. I'm gonna make this episode a little short. Let me land here and I'm gonna save. Only shy 10 minutes. I was gonna try to make it a 2-hour episode. Alright. So let's save. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody.